Just say hello.
Hi.
Younger Chandrajur is not bad at all.
What period are you talking? Which month?
Archis ka Chandrajur Singh chalega.
Archis is a classic and that's a compliment. No one's thinking about Chandrachur's feelings, by the way.
Thank you, Chandrachur.
Kenny Sebastian, please meet Sonam Kapoor. You guys have never met before.
Yes, this is the first time meeting Sonam.
Yeah.
SK, one of the biggest changes since the last time you and I sat down on this couch was the fact, of course, that you've gotten married.
Yeah.
Tell me, how is Anand reacting to all the extra attention he gets, which obviously is a part and parcel of being married to you? Like, I mean, now he must be recognized everywhere.
He is unaffected by it. Like, you know, it's very strange, but I think Anand was made to marry me because, I'll explain to you why, because he doesn't get insecure about the attention that comes to me. Hmm. And at the same time, he is not affected by it or wants the attention that comes from it to him as well. He's very secure and very confident. And I think, and he's such a, like, I guess, feminist, even though it's an overused word.
Like, he's not ever like insecure about the fact that, oh, she looks way taller than me in pictures sometimes.
No, not at all.
Is he protective? Like, if people, like, if you go out, he's like, I gotta...
He thinks I can handle myself.
Because people are annoying, no? Like,
he thinks it's really funny. Like, sometimes if I'm like, you know, Anand, I don't want to give a photograph right now. I'm not looking nice. And he's like, kya? What? Just take a picture. I was like, okay, fine.
I want to show you a picture. Like, I feel like Anand has a really goofy vibe when it comes to the paps. I mean, I love this, right? Most of his pictures are like this. He's like got, like, you know, his tongue out. He's doing something on
his
head.
He's like, he doesn't know what to do. Like, he says a lot of these movie star couples and all wear sunglasses and come down. Like,
you're wearing sunglasses.
May I just point out? It's a look when you come out of the airport,
you're being
right?
Gorgeous,
it's like, it's like big sunglasses, like a stern face and just walking. And then he's like, hi, he's like, I'm not that person.
Yeah, so then please let's not talk about the airport look, given that you started all these
things. I just dressed like that all the time. I can't help it if it gets photographed.
That is true.
I have never once called the paps to the airport.
Coming to you, Kenny, you are being described now more and more as a comedic heartthrob.
Yes.
I mean, of course, you're a really popular comedian.
Nice looking.
But there's this, what did she just say? Nice looking?
Yeah.
Okay.
I've been graded.
Yeah, I've been graded.
Yes.
Not bad.
But I mean, how do you react to this term, right? Like a comedic heartthrob.
Oh, it's very bizarre because it's not accurate at all. Because when I was struggling and doing comedy, nobody ever complimented on how I looked. They were just like, yeah, you're okay, funny. And suddenly I got a haircut called Janice. And
the haircut helped?
I think they could see my face finally. I had like this like shoulder length hair.
We'll show you a picture later. There is.
I really want to see this picture.
Oh, it's nasty.
It's nasty?
Yeah.
Oh no.
But you know what he's become? He's got all this female attention now and this is
and
how he's shooting
well.
His videos. Oh, male as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, male as well. Yeah.
Why are you shooting your videos topless?
So I am currently
No, please don't watch. This is
Bangalore, Manipal, Mangalore.
Shirtless. This is a sexy man.
Goa. So please buy tickets.
You know, there was this actor called Chandrachur Singh. the upper eye looks like that.
See, when... See, so another
you
thing
know
is...
You know who Chandrachur Singh is?
No, yes. He was not bad. He was not bad.
I do.
Wait, younger Chandrachur is not bad at all.
Which
I don't know.
Chandrachur Singh?
What period are you talking? Which month?
I think there was this film that he did. Was this Marches?
Yeah. Marches is the only film.
Yeah, I think that's the only
Marches
one I've seen.
Marches ka Chandrachur Singh chalega.
Chalega.
Marches is a classic and that's a compliment.
Nice look. He was very... I mean, I don't know. I've not seen anything else of him. I don't know what... He was not bad.
True.
I don't know why I remembered. I don't know how that it came into my head. It just
it's great. It's honest.
Let's ask another question. Does Kenny Sebastian look like Chandrachur Singh? Tell us in the comments.
I have got this before. You have
got
this?
What?
Anyone whose eyes don't blink properly, I am compared to. That's what you
No, it's not. It's the shape of your eyes like
it's
that.
It's just massive, yeah.
Yeah,
but the thing
nice.
Is, if you have to sell tickets, no, Janice, you have to do what you have to do.
But why do you have to take off your shirt for that?
You know, because they were not selling it. The tickets were not selling.
Guys, please come to Bangalore. Like.
Yeah. This is like totally like one of those...
Top angle, like my face has to look thin.
And my cleavage cut is like seen. Yeah.
I knew I would regret this. This is the only time I've done this ever. Yeah. In 9 years. And you found it. That's amazing.
But, you know, the two of you are good-looking people. We, of course, know that.
Thank you.
But apparently, the internet notices it too. I want to show you this picture. You know that picture with Kenny with long hair? Let's look at it.
Oh my God.
Let's read the headline that Midday went with. Forget the 10-year challenge. Here's Kenny Sebastian's 5-year challenge. That will blow your mind.
Oh my God, where do you find this?
Thank God you got rid of that facial hair and that thing.
Yeah, the face area was
as
my
As I know, one is reacting to
the hair. Stylists should be given more credit than they deserve. change your life, huh?
The improvement is the hair, mostly.
Sonam, yours is no better. Please tell me, what is the difference between these two pictures? This is what you put up for your 10-year
but
challenge.
But it was a 10-year.
I cannot tell any difference. Yeah, you look like the same person. Like,
I'm my father's daughter.
I'm coming to that. First.
Oh, yes. What is this secret
sauce? This is from
sauce?
Delhi 6. And this is from Ek Ladki Ko Dekha Toh Aisa Laga. And it
Can
was
you
exactly
tell any difference
years
between
years
these two pictures?
Yeah. What is this Kapoor family secret sauce? We want it. Like,
yeah, let's look at the Kapoor family secret sauce, because these next pictures. What is up
oh
with your dad?
God. That wall looks older than all.
But can you please explain why my father has started wearing my brother's sneakers?
Those are your brother's pink
Those are,
sneakers.
Those are Harsh's pink sneakers. And my husband has come into this family and like made everybody obsessed with these hype sneakers.
Kenneth, you've actually made it a point to go out there and say that you don't do jokes about politics.
Yeah.
I want to watch this clip.
You guys are on, okay? But the thing is, you guys ask for jokes and all, but when I go to jail, none of you fuckers will come.
But that's a commentary in itself,
right?
Yeah, it is.
Look at those girls right there.
They're Man. Screaming.
Say hello.
They do feel that.
Just say hello.
Hi. Just buy my tickets.
Yeah. He says, you just start reacting, but that's what they're doing.
That's what they're doing.
Yeah.
No, but why have such a, like, you know, such an out there sound that I won't do jokes about politics?
Because, you know, I'm also very naive. When I got into stand-up, I literally thought my job was to go on stage and tell jokes. That's all I thought I had to do. And touch wood, things worked out and people started coming and watching. And I didn't realize that what I said mattered unless I just made you laugh. After a while, any joke with the intention of just, hey, isn't this funny and weird? They're like, wait, are you saying this? And I'm like, no. I'm just trying to make you laugh. But you're saying this. And that can escalate to a point where I've seen my colleagues get FIRs and stuff.
Mm.
And that's when things get real, because it's no longer a bunch of us in a room with an audience that gets the context. And they've come here to have a good time.
Mm.
It gets blown out and it becomes a legal issue.
You know, but I'm just saying from the stand-up community also, right? For example, yeah. I had Kunal Kamra on season one. One of the things he said was that any comedian who doesn't troll a politician or do jokes about politics...
Yeah.
Needs an intervention.
Yeah. If you're an artist, you have no right to go to another artist and be like, you can't paint this.
Mm.
So that's the same thing as it's kind of ironic that a comedian is telling another comedian what to do.
Mm.
If you're an artist, you can do whatever you want.
I completely agree.
You went off Twitter in October 2018.
Yeah.
You went off saying this, I'm going off Twitter for a while, it's just too negative. Peace and love to all. Now, it's not like this was the first time that you were at the center of trolling or that you received all this negativity.
Mm.
What was different about this time?
After this was when the Me Too moment really took off. But right before this was, I had supported Tanushree. And I had gotten a lot of negativity online. And I didn't say anything. I didn't get into it or whatever. I'd gone to some conclave with Barkha Dutt and... I had said something really nice about Kangana Ranaut, and at the same time they said, oh, she said this. I said, I can't comment on what she has gone through, but I'm supporting who I want to support. And then I think people went, I don't know what happened, but there were a lot of her fans that just started trolling me so negatively.
Mm.
And I was in London with my husband at that time. I'd shot some like 5 films the last 2 years. I got married, I moved houses, I moved countries. And I was exhausted. So I was like, I don't want to deal with this negativity. Mm. I just want to be...
Yeah.
I just want to chill. I've not had a honeymoon. So I was like, I just want to chill.
That's not cool.
What are you doing, Anand?
Yeah.
Have you planned it yet?
We were supposed to go now, but my film got... my film is releasing in June. So now we've cancelled it. Now we're going after the film release.
Okay, this next segment is called Double is Better, Share or Dare. Both of you have played Truth or Dare in real life.
Yeah. Of course.
Ha, so easy peasy. There's a glass in front of you.
Yes.
There are 10 chits inside it. Pick up a chit, give it to me. There'll either be a dare, social media dare, or a share. I'll read it out if you do it.
Okay.
In case you decide, like, you know, oh, I'm too chicken to do this, please roll the slot machine. If you get Double is Better or Social Media Star with Janice in a row, I'll let you get a pass.
Okay. Done.
Okay. Come on, pick a chit and give it to me.
Oh, my God. Why are there whiskey glasses? Oh,
that's a great question.
I love you, Sonam. Okay, Sonam Kapoor. Which of your dad's co-stars do you have a crush on?
Show my dad's posters.
Have you ever had a crush? And it could be ever. And don't say you haven't because I know you do.
Oh, Salman, that's it. I used to have a crush on him. I was like, must have been 12 or 13 and my dad was doing a movie where he had a special, Salman had a special appearance and I begged my father to take me to shoot. And he was like, okay, why? I was like, I just want to meet Salman Khan once. And Salman Khan came into the van to meet me and he sat with me for like 35 minutes and had a conversation with me. It was a highlight of my like youth.
Wow.
And then you did Prem Ratan Dhan
Payo. Yeah, he was like very like skeptical about working with me. He's like, ah.
I knew you when you were 12 now to romance you.
Yeah.
Oh, oops.
Cool.
Yeah, okay, come
here. I can't read it, right?
No, you read it to me. This is easy.
Yeah?
Kenneth Sebastian, please share the name of the worst band you have ever played with.
Oh, it's not easy.
What?
Music? You sing or what?
Oh, worst band I've played with or opened for or performed with?
Anything. Any of the three. Now you've given us more options.
This is a musician I really don't like.
He sings really well. Yeah, we'll get him to sing.
So I have to tell you the worst musician I worked with, right?
Yeah, worst band, musician, yeah.
I would like to pass this.
No, 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 what?
This person is very popular. Yeah, so...
Say it.
Should I say it?
Yeah, obviously, I'm dying to know this now.
Look at Sonam, look how candid she is.
I'm like, what?
Okay, I'll say this. I mean this in the nicest way. There's this guy called Pratik Kohad, okay? And... Janice, I know this comes as a shocking revelation to you, but he's not that good. I don't get it.
Why are you bagging your phone?
No, it frustrates me. He spends five... Okay, and I met the guy. He's nice. He's sweet, personally. Nothing against the guy. I'm sure he loves his parents and doesn't hate dogs and all. But the point is that he's really basic. And if someone listens to your music and says that it puts me to sleep, it's not a compliment, you know? So... That really infuriates me when people don't listen to better music. But nice guy, he's working hard. Pratik and your followers, don't kill me.
Okay, Sonam.
Oh God.
That was easy.
Super easy. Dare you to do an Insta story where you're just staring into your phone for 16 seconds.
Oh my God, I do that all the time.
This is actually so true.
This is some...
You don't know how many likes this is going to get.
Wow.
Confident. Well done. Well done.
Wow.
Okay, come on. Last turn. Kenneth Sebastian, I believe you sketch and stuff.
Yes, I do.
Dare
so
you
cute.
To make
yes.
a Sonam Kapoor sketch.
Oh, wow. On a ruled paper. Okay.
This anything. Is... Artists can do anything anywhere.
Okay. Okay, Sonam, please stay still. Let's do it.
What are you doing?
He's
sketching me.
I'm sketching you.
Make a nice face, dude.
Oh, it's gonna be hard. Wait, I'll try. It's a super accurate sketch of Sonam Kapoor. If you
I
see
just
it,
want to know what kind of artist you are.
It highlights her best qualities. Here you go. You can't draw Sonam Kapoor without a
like
phone.
That looks like a middle-aged man with an iPad.
Yeah, it does not look like a woman.
It does.
It does not look like me at all.
But this is, it's impressionism.
And I don't know what that is. It's not.
It's impressionism.
No, please.
It's, I am an art student. Don't challenge me.
No,
this
is no.
Impression, this speaks about the social media addiction that
okay.
celebrities have. And this is original. And I'm on Instagram, by the
Thank
way.
Thank you, Chandrachur.
Wow.
Chalo, pick up your last chick.
How
okay, so just, much no, time pass you guys have done on this one segment?
No one's thinking about Chandrachur's feelings, by the way. I think he's a nice guy and it's a compliment.
It's my time. Apna time aayega.
Oh.
Kya hai? Bolo na.
Sonam Kapoor, please share the name of a celebrity who needs to up their social media game. I mean, who better than you to tell us?
You know, honestly, I would say Harsh. Not because he's my, like, not, I'm not saying him because he's my brother.
Chumliya,
no, because Harsh is a very good looking boy. Is extremely good looking, but I want to see you. I don't want to see your goddamn sneakers.
That's true.
I was like, if once he's like, no, Didi, you know, it's like a sneakers and like people, and people love this. I'm just like, but I'm telling you, Harsh, most of your followers are women. They're interested in your face, not what
they need to be doing. He needs to be doing topless videos and stuff.
Exactly.
Right.
And he
Harsh.
Was doing it.
Oh,
he was doing it. But then, suddenly it's become, like I'll show you, it's become like this like emo sneaker game situation.
Send Harsh to me.
Hopada Achcha hai. He's a very interesting person. He has a lot of opinion.
Yeah.
And I was like, see, you love Manchester United. Now the world knows. Relax.
Oh man, Sonam, you can't get between a man and his Manchester United. That's all we.
Man U and sneakers. I was like, I don't want to know who should be traded and which. Who cares? Why are you telling you 2 million followers?
My God, the Manchester United fans are going to Barca.
I love Man U, okay? And I think David Beckham.
Good save.
David Beckham was there, right? He was very hot at one point.
He's very hot.
His tattoos are like very strategically placed and they're very nice. But like, come on.
This is a segment I like to call What Were They Thinking? Where we pull out a tweet, a video, a post of yours that my team and I thought was funny or interesting and we'll ask you about it.
Yeah. Yay.
Kenneth, I want to start with you.
Because please call me Kenny. My mom calls me Kenneth.
Kenneth?
Yes. Yeah.
Kenneth?
It's when I'm in trouble, someone says Kenneth.
No, Kenneth.
Yes.
Okay, Kenny. I have to make an honest confession, right? Before I saw, like, the first content of yours that I saw was this interview.
Whoa. Check it.
What's going on,
babe? No idea.
Had some Indian food. It wasn't finger licking. Talking about some butter chicken. I guess I'm sticking to this diet plan. Guess I'm rapping with this Indian man. He's beatboxing right there with his mouth to his hand. I think he became my best friend. Oh!
Yeah. Dude, this was the first thing of yours that I watched. Oh, I know you went to interview him for the Guardians.
Did you make him be reading off something? Obviously.
No!
Yeah, like, this can't be
so he was
spontaneous.
So the thing is, I know Chris Pratt has a background in improv. And so he's like a hero. Like, he went from, like, living in a van to, like, being this huge star. So I was, like, fanboying, like, I want to meet Chris Pratt. So it's like, I have to make him, like, I want people to see how talented he is. If I drop a beat randomly, I'm like, if I drop a beat, would you rap? He's like, what? And before he finished his answer, I started beatboxing. So you can see him looking to the right of frame, right? He's looking at his two managers.
Like going like, what the hell is happening?
But then he started rapping and he was like going with the flow and he ended the rap and then he was like, oh, that is fun, man. Thank you.
Sonam, on the other hand, we have to talk about what you have started, right? This trend that you have started over the last 1 year.
Three years.
I think is like a bit of a disease.
3 years, not 1 year.
It is like now every celebrity is doing these photo shoots in their house. Why are we doing magazine shoots anymore? And then you go on Instagram on December 22nd, 2018, which is as early as like 3-4 months ago. I'm so glad that so many actors are doing beautiful images of their outfits now. It's a great way to promote new designers.
I don't sound like that, but okay.
Because you're shouty caps.
But they're not shouty caps, they're just caps. And that happened, it was like, you know, sometimes you put the cap thing on and I did it. I tweeted it, so it came out like that, but honestly, it wasn't like that. It was meant to be in a very, like, nice way.
At Riya Kapoor and House of Pixels, we started this movement of style and art together.
So it was very nice.
Everyone knew it was you guys, but why did you feel the need to put it out like this?
Because somebody actually told me, like, 2 or 3 days before that, that, you know, there are a lot of people, like, a lot of photographers and a lot of stylists and a lot of makeup artists and hairstylists and stuff like that who are getting to work with a lot of new people and a lot of people which they wouldn't have had the chance to do before because of, like, creating these images, like you said. And I think it's important to give credit where credit's due. A lot of people who are in the public eye and who become famous kind of lose sight of that. They think that they are who they are because of themselves. It's not always true.
Mm. And I remember when I became incredibly gorgeous, right?
Mm.
It was hard.
You didn't think it was because of your hairstylist that your whole image changed? The person who cut your hair.
It was incredible.
And Neutrogena who made you lose weight.
I felt like a god. Yeah. I became drunk with power and arrogance. Yeah. Then one day my stylist and my makeup person and my gown holding person didn't come. And I realized that I'm just a nobody.
You're just a nobody.
Yeah.
This is absolutely, if he does comedy like this, I don't know. It's only because of your face, darling.
So the last segment is a signature game. The game is really simple. You play one at a time. Sonam, you go first. Your back will be to the screen. You'll see a word on the screen. She'll be wearing headphones with really loud music.
Got it.
You have to mouth the word. She has to guess the word.
Got it.
Okay. I'll give you guys 1 minute.
But what, how does that have to do with social media?
All of the words are social media words.
Oh, okay.
There.
It's legit.
Okay. So Sonam's listening to loud music. Okay. Just for the audience, if she guesses, she gets 2 points. If you get her to guess, you get 1 point. All right? 3, 2, 1. Let's see the first word. Only mouth it. Only mouth it.
Oh, I have to say. Oh.
What? Filter.
Next one. Anyway, they're fine.
You're gonna lose time in dancing.
I can't hear you. I mean, obviously I can't hear you, but what? Retweet. Twitter.
Retweet. Retweet.
Twitter timeline.
Retweet.
Retweet.
Yes!
Yeah, okay, next word.
Block.
Block.
Next word, superb.
Comment.
What?
Comment.
I don't know why I'm whispering. Comment.
Comment.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, you got first 5 seconds.
Emojis.
Yes, we got all of them.
Oh my god, yeah, you guys.
We make a sort of give me a high five.
Oh, okay, amazing.
Can you look at me? Okay, starting. Okay. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go.
Hash.
Haji Ali. Hashtag.
Hey, that's cheating.
That's
next
not
word.
Cheating.
Next
all
word.
The cheating.
Okay. 1 minute.
Caption.
Leonardo DiCaprio. Cappuccino.
Caption.
Caption.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Next word, please.
Troll.
Soul.
Troll.
Scroll.
Troll. Troll.
Toll.
Troll.
Roll?
Troll.
Why do you point at yourself?
Because I'm one.
Come on, guys.
Goal?
Troll. 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 No, you didn't get it. Lost. You lost. Troll.
G.
Troll. Troll. Troll.
Troll.
Yeah.
Okay. Last
You're
word.
Not a
last
troll.
Word. Last word.
I'm not. I'm just saying.
Time's up.
Snap.
Time's up.
I just realized I'm yelling.
Yeah, you are very loudly.
I'm very loud.
You can take it off.
Oh, was I yelling?
Yeah, you were yelling quite a bit.
Sorry. No, you were not.
No, yelling. You were like a little bit more controlled. You were screaming.
Sorry. So now what happens?
Now what? She's won.
What?
Yeah.
How do you win?
I usually don't win games, so I'm pretty shocked.
Man.
So she has 13 points and you have 11 points.
Is there another game that we're playing?
No, but you're getting gifts, no?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but there are two.
Yes. Because I don't believe in sending anyone home empty-handed.
Okay, that's very sweet.
That's
here,
right.
Kenny, this is for you.
Thank you.
Here, Sonam, this is for you.
For someone who doesn't drink, thank you so
give
much.
Give it to someone else, baby.
I will pass
it's a collector's
forward.
Edition. Please give it to someone else who would like it. Sonam Kapoor, Kenny Sebastian, we've come to the end of the episode.
Oh,
Mazaya,
no.
Can I hang out karke?
Bahut mazaya, thank you.
I was actually very excited to be on the show.
I think I've said a lot of things I shouldn't have, but it's fine.
No, it is super fun and I learned a lot. And it's nice meeting Sonam. It is.
It was really
a
nice
pleasure.
Meeting you. Hi, this is Sonam Kapoor Ahuja.
Hi, I'm Kenny Sebastian Oberoi.
Really?
No.
And you are here with us. Duers presents social media star with Janice Sequeira.
Because double is better.
Double is better.
Yes.
Like, share and subscribe to Janice's YouTube channel.
And comment what you liked in this episode.
Or you didn't like.
What? Yes.